Last year was my first Comrades. It was an amazing experience, phenomenal, life-changing. It's something I always say people should actually try and do it because it's something I can't explain, the feeling. The most memorable time on the day was the finish because it was such an emotional zone for me at the time when I crossed the finish line, and I couldn't believe that I ran from Durban to Pietermaritzburg on my own 2 feet.
Nontu Tsugo has made it. After her first Comrades Marathon ever, she's made it to the finish in under 11 hours.
I feel like I've conquered the world.
This year I'm doing my second Comrades Marathon, which is a back-to-back medal that I'll be fetching. Last year we were from Durban to Maritzburg. This year it's not the same, hey? From Maritzburg to Durban is a different thing.
My sister Nontu Tsugo, she's going for a back-to-back medal, and I'm going for my silver medal at Comrades, and we're gonna love it.
My older brother, he's always been my inspiration at home. The most wonderful thing I've discovered that out of the whole history, I mean, Comrades, this is the 91st Comrades Marathon, and we're the only Mashimanas on that list, and we happen to be siblings, and we still live in the same house, so that's like amazing.
It's important for us as the Mashimanas that we're creating history, and to make that history is very meaningful to us.